Fired call leads to something frightening moments for some neighbors. It's just west of Fontenelle Park neighborhood. And Fontenelle Elementary School, 52nd and Pratt, it was put on lockdown as police search for a suspect. And that's where KETV NewsWatch 7's Owen Lay is live with more. Owen?
Police say it all started at 56th and Ames with two vehicles possibly involved in gunfire. Officers tracked down one of the vehicles and stopped it finally right here at this corner. But when they did, one of the suspects took off running. And let's show you some of the video we shot. This is just seconds after police took that suspect into custody. They say he ran through several backyards. When they found him, he was hiding in a detached garage. Now, when this all happened, a citywide help and officer call was issued. That's because the suspect says, because the police say that's because the officer saw a man holding what he believed was a handgun.
It's the officer in jeopardy, so a help would initiate more officers into the area to secure the area. Again, with proximity of the school, I just want to make the whole secure area safe.
Now, police say they did find the handgun. It was behind one of the homes here. In all, Fontenelle Elementary was locked down for about half an hour. Police say nobody was injured.
And any other word on other suspects, Owen?
Well, at this point, two other people were in the vehicle that they stopped. Those people are in custody. No word yet if police have located the other vehicle that was supposedly involved in the gunfire. They do say they did find evidence of gunfire at 56th and Ames.